All right, let's do some We Don't Talk About Bruno. What a fun song. I put capo on one because if you do, you can play along with the song and you'll be in the same key and it'll sound amazing. And it changes the chords to make them easier also. Otherwise, you're going to be playing bar chords like A flat and all kinds of stuff you don't want to bother with. So let's see, we have a G, an F sharp 7. Let's do it like this: string 2 fret 2, 3 fret 3, 4 fret 4, and you strum from the fourth string down. B minor is the same chord shape, but each finger goes down a string. So string 1 fret 2, 2 fret 3, 3 fret 4. And also from the fourth string down. You could do the bar chord, but let's not just yet. E minor, 5-2, 4-2, strum all six. F sharp, don't bother with it. Just play F sharp 7 every time you see an F sharp. So whether you see an F sharp 7 or an F sharp in this song, play F sharp 7. D, our friendly D chord, our friendly A chord. 4-2-3-2-2-2, strum all five, or strum from the fifth string down in G minor. Let's just do like this: 3-3-2-3-1-3. You can do with one finger, half you bar those three, or you can use three fingers and strum from the fourth string down. All right, let's do a little playthrough and talk about what to do here. Let's stop there. And the song starts with a chorus. Down, down, up. You could use that strum pattern, pear, apple, down, down, up pattern. Twice for each chord. G twice. F sharp 7. My F sharp 7 I'm doing differently than yours. Don't worry, yours is like this. It sounds the same. Watch. I'm just playing a harder chord. It's still an F sharp 7. And you do that twice for the chorus, and then once you get into the verse, B minor, E. Same strum pattern, down, down, up for all the chords. B. Minor, E minor, F sharp 7, G 7. And you do that pattern 1, 2, 3, looks like 8 times. Yeah, it looks like 8 times for the verse. And then back to the chorus. Twice on a G, twice on the F sharp 7, twice on the G, twice on the F sharp 7. And then you're into the verse number two, where I think that's where I left off in a video. Let me back up just a bit. Yep. Verse two. Thank you. let's pause there. And the verse 2 is the same as verse 1. The chorus is the same as the, all the choruses are the same. Verse 3, the music changes a little bit in the background, but you're going to do the same patterns. B minor, E minor, F sharp 7. And careful in the verses, because you got the B minor once, E minor strum pattern once, but then the F sharp 2 times. Careful there, because there's some tricky twists and turns, right? It's not always the same pattern in the verse, because you sometimes you got B minor, E minor, F sharp, but then at the end you have B minor, G, G, F sharp, 7, G. So careful of the order of the chords there. It's not as predictable. Verse 4 has a little bit of a different feel to it. Let's get into that. Back up the video a little bit. Oh, this is verse 3. Here in verse 4, you can start off by strumming each chord once. And you do that all the way until he told me that, and then 4 times. Until you get to where it says, Bruno. So the strum pattern is a little different there, too. G, down, down, up, and then F sharp, 7, 1 strum. G, G, F sharp, 7, G, 4 times. And then finally that G minor chord comes to 1, 3, 3, 2, 3, 1, 3. And 5, 6, 7, 8 down strums on that. And then we're into verse number 5. So let's pick up where we left off. Oops, sorry. So our verse number 5 goes back to the minor key, you know, in a more serious tone, the serious mood. And it's the same as all the rest of them, the B minor, E minor, F sharp, 7, G, all the way through. The last chorus is shortened. So, down, down, up, down, down, up on G twice, twice on F sharp 7, twice on G, twice on F sharp 7, and a sudden ending, one strum on the B minor, the last chord, and you're done. All right, so practice hard, have fun with this song, and hit me with any questions anytime. Thanks for watching.